Thank you, Zvi, for the long introduction. I think that it will be longer than my words. I am very pleased to be here and to greet you on behalf of the Israel Academy of Sciences. The topic of global change is an extremely important issue, especially since it touches on so many issues, including biodiversity, including ecology, that will affect our life in general. And as far as Israel is concerned, a lot of research is being done on various aspects that are related to global change and to biodiversity. The Israel Academy of Sciences has been supportive of these efforts since many years. There were several committees that were established by the Academy since the Vadat Katzir that was headed by Professor Ephraim Katzir, Zichrono Livracha, who actually was the first one to suggest that the biological collections in Israel are a national asset and should be supported by the government and by the entire system of higher education. And the Academy continues to be, this was a committee of the Academy, it was succeeded by two other committees, and the most recent committee was devoted to the biodiversity research and higher education at the research universities in Israel, and its report was submitted just a few months ago. This committee again was established by the Academy, and the Academy tries to help in various directions, including in the support of the building of the Museum for Biological Collections in Tel Aviv, and I hope that this field will prosper and flourish, and whenever help is needed from the Academy is always very pleased to offer its support. Thank you. One most recent thing is, as you may know, in the last year or two, there has been discovered a source of natural gas in the Mediterranean, and this actually requires the development of a new discipline in Israel that does not exist until now, and this is research of the Mediterranean Sea. Until now, there was not so much interest in it because there was not so much, you couldn't expect very much. But now, in addition to the marine biology and ecology, there is also some prospects in the Mediterranean. And the Academy was the first one to raise this issue with the government, the need for building a research cadre in Israel, which will devote itself to the various disciplines that are related to a research of the Mediterranean Sea. Indeed, following the recommendation of the Academy, the VATAT, the Planning and Budget Committee, has decided to establish a center of research of the Mediterranean, which will include all the aspects from geophysics to marine biology, and I hope that it will be established next year, and this will be just another building block in the support of the Academy and of the entire higher education system in the research in biodiversity and global change. I would like to wish you all a very successful meeting. I've heard that everything until now was wonderful, and I am sure that it will continue to be so. So very fruitful discussions, and I hope this will be a success. Thank you very much.